Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Pack video. Today we're going to be talking about the new event that's going to be coming out in exactly 2 days. So, this event is called the Battlefront Misty Dungeon event. It's a themed character trial event, so I'm assuming they give you characters to play? Not really sure. During the event, travelers may assemble a team with the specific trial characters provided and challenge 6 trials of different themes. Complete the trial quest to obtain rewards. Prime Gems here is with Talent of Materials. Very nice. It lasts for 10 days starting from the 21st of May. Anyways, you have to be Adventure Rank 20 or above to be eligible to compete or challenge the dungeon. So it has 6 total trials with different themes starting with the first day of the event. 2 new trials will be unlocked every 2 days. The trials of the Battlefront Mystery Dungeon Pokemon, the Misty Dungeon, you must activate all the ancient runes within the time limit to gain access to the final challenge. Okay. Each trial has a different ley line disorder, and the distribution of enemies and trap mechanisms also varies. In the trials, you may only use the specific trial characters provided, and elemental resonances will not be available to you. You have the trial character, the said trial character in the trial will adopt the constellation levels of the character you actually own. If you do not have the trial character's default constellation will be 0. Why? Why though? If you made every single character to be constellation 0 for everyone, this would be the absolute greatest event to see who knows how to play the game and who doesn't. So that, I mean, this would be, I don't know why they did this, kinda sucky, but if they're all 4 stars, pog. I mean, the only one that I don't have much of is maybe Rosaria or something. Actually, I think I have a constellation. No constellation on Rosaria, but yeah. Anyways, that's it, that's the event. I'm kind of annoyed by that. I wonder why they decided, oh, if you have a bunch of constellations for this character, it's gonna be added to the trial thing. I feel like it's a little unfair, but it doesn't really matter to me, to be honest. I just want to see the content that people make out of it. Anyways, that's gonna be it for the video. Hope you guys did enjoy. Please subscribe to my channel if you guys are new. Consider liking as well. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.